Okay, Alex Bing. I do believe we're filming. We're filming? Yeah, we got it rocking. Now, tell us about your exercises. What do you do in the mornings?
Standing, sittings, and sit-ups, and crunches.
And weights?
And weights.
Yeah, weights. Okay.
Yeah.
And here's Linda, who's going to help us film today. She's our other camera operator. So, let's put this up here. That little camera there. That's sort of aiming in about the right place. That's a nice wide lens. You just press that button and you'll film. So, you should be filming now.
Yeah.
Is that recording? Okay, right, Alex.
Yeah.
Let's get started.
Okay.
One, two, get up, three, stand up.
Four,
five, stand up for seven, your rights.
Get your bottom back in the middle of the bed again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sit back a bit. That's right. Okay, another 10.
Another 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay.
Don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up.
Alrighty.
Don't give up the fight.
Here you go. This is a 2.5 kilo weight.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
That's pretty damn good, isn't it? Now this hand couldn't even open and close before. Now with
this. You want me to look right at the weight?
No, you just do it how you do it.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Now that hand has now been trained to be able to do these things.
That's taken some time, but it's possible. And that's what I like to see.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And Alex's physical bulk has come up quite a lot.
You preach a man, don't tell me. Heaven is under the earth. You are dumpy and you don't know what life is really worth. It's not all that glitter is gold, and half a story has never been told. So now we see the light. We gonna stand up for our rights. Come on, get up, stand up,
7, 8,
brothers, stand up for your rights.
Yay!
Come on, get up, stand up, sisters. Don't give up the fight. I'm begging you to get up, stand up,
8, 9,
stand up for your rights.
Okay, slide down the bed a little bit. This is something Alex couldn't do before easily. Now he does. Okay, on your back.
What, Dad?
Sliding down the bed. Yeah, you used to have trouble doing that. Okay, now.
Crunches. Count them.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Alrighty.
Yeah. Okay, sit ups, not too big. That's it. Count them. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, not too big.
10.
These have made a big difference to your welfare of your tummy and how well it works. Okay, crunches. Crunches.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stretch that spine.
9, 10.
Okay, now side to side. Curls.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Stretch that spine.
9, 10.
Okay, sit ups again. Another 10. 1, 2, not too big, just half one.
4, 5.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Very good. Oh, he's getting to puff now. Okay, crunches by 10.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent.
Twisting. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Why, Dad?
5, 6, just to twist your back. 7, 8, 9, 10. Now, which ones have we missed? Have we missed any? Just do lying flat now.
No, flopping. We haven't.
Haven't missed any?
No.
Okay, just lie flat, nice and flat, and relax. Put your hands down, flat by your side.
I like to do 2 more standing sittings now.
Okay, alright.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get you around. Okay, 2 more standing sittings. One, two, three. Look up at this camera up here.
5, 6, 7.
Give him a wink.
8, 9, 10.
You
can't. 10. You can't wink. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Can you give a thumbs up to that camera? And a thumbs up to that camera.
Very good. I think you should be an actor. And tell me, how do you like doing your exercises or not?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah? Does it make you feel better?
Yeah.
And do you feel, how do you feel with it coming into springtime?
This
beautiful weather. You love that?
Yeah, I feel really good.
Look, and it says here, I did my stretch on Norfolk Island.
I want to wear that shirt to the get-together in Sydney.
Oh, cool. That'd be good. Auntie Sue would be really proud of you because she gave it to you.
She would.
Yeah.
What do you reckon? What do you think of Auntie Sue? You think she's the best aunt ever?
Yeah, good.
Yeah, she's pretty good.
She's the best aunt I've ever had.
And what do you think about Linda? What do you think about Linda? This could be incriminating and embarrassing. Come on.
Linda's the best friend we've ever had.
That's right. She is, isn't she? Yeah. Isn't she gorgeous?
Yeah, beautiful.
All right. You're going to say goodbye. That's the end of this film.
Okay. Do you want to turn that camera off? Well, here we are. Very good, mate. There you are. You're on that camera. So right now, we're going to get you ready for the bus. Where are you going today? What are you doing?
I'm spending my last week at Sunnyfield before I go back to life without barriers.
Ah, how cool is that? Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah.
And what are you going to do with life without barriers? You're going to catch up with your old mate, Reece?
I'm going to catch up with my old friends.
Yeah?
Yeah.
There's quite a few of them there, isn't there?
Well, they've got old carers and new carers.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Have they? And who's running it now? A beautiful person.
Kerry?
Kerry, yeah. She's really good, isn't she?
There's another lady named Kerry who's a music teacher.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And was she there before when you were there?
No, but Kerry teaches music when Jake's away and...
Here, you look Kerry. Look at the camera when you're talking.
Oh.
So Kerry teaches music when Jake's away.
Kerry teaches music when Jake's away and he's not doing music.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, fantastic. Alright.
He's Jake's... Kerry is Jake's replacement.
Right. Well, that's good. Alright,
okay, you can turn it off now.
Okay, see ya.
Goodbye, that's the end of this film.
Okay. Do you understand that camera?
Well done, Alex.
Well, here we are. Very good.